Hello everyone. Today I'm going to demonstrate a different approach to a 2-5-1. So instead of going F minor to B flat to E flat, I'm going to do F minor up to A flat, down to D flat, which is the fifth, and up a second to E flat. I'll let you hear what it sounds like.